And on the Republican side, former Vice President Mike Pence today endorsing Rebecca Kleefisch in the race to become Wisconsin's governor. The move puts him at odds with former President Trump, who endorsed rival candidate Tim Michels.